એને થોડા પેટર્ન અલગ સે દેખાવ શીખાવવાની પેટર્ન હે સર્કલ ઓવલ આર હા ટ્રાયંગલ રેક્ટેંગલ એ સબ મેને એ બહુત અચ્છા ડિઝાઇન દેખો ગ્રીડ કા ડિઝાઇન હોતા હે ના ઇસમે સે પેટર્ન દિખાયેગા ઓકે એ આપ લોગ ઇસમે ડિજિટલ મે થોડા પ્રેક્ટિસ કરો
of a window, snake, sign, shawl, fence around walls, blankets, curtains, etc. Self-study. Look around yourself and list three things in which you find some pattern. Meet Pallavi. She is saying something. By my mother. She makes these designs by using blocks again and again. One day, I got hold of the blocks and made a beautiful design. See the given pattern. One block is straight and the other is inverted. In this way, pattern is repeated in the given design. Using one block in many ways, we can make different designs. Pictures in a pattern. Here some patterns of pictures are made. For every pattern, a rule is used. The rule for this pattern is, there is one girl after every two boys. Then this is repeated. In this pattern, there is one arrow up and one down. Then this is repeated. Practice time. Given here are some patterns. Figure out the rule for each and continue the pattern. In the first pattern, one blue pod and then the red pod is given. This pattern is then repeated. Thus, after red pod, we will have blue pod, again a red pod, and then a blue pod. In the second pattern, two times A is given. And one time B is given. This pattern is then repeated. Thus, after B, we will have two times A and one time B. In the third pattern, one, three, and five petal flower is given. This pattern is then repeated. Thus, in the given blank space, we will have 1, 3, and 5 petaled flower. In the fourth pattern, there are 4 parts in a square. And in that, one part is blue color. Each part gets blue color from left side to right side. Thus, in the same pattern, we will fill the color in each part of the square in the blank spaces. In the fifth pattern, one horizontal and one vertical block of design is given. This pattern is then repeated. Thus, we will same manner. In the sixth pattern, we have morning, afternoon, evening, night. Morning then will be followed by afternoon, evening, and night. Growing patterns. See, here a different type of pattern is given. In the first and second, we have one arrow pointing downward and the other arrow pointing upward. After that, two arrows pointing downward and other two arrows pointing upward. Then, three arrows pointing downward and other three arrows pointing upward. In the pattern, the number of arrows are increasing. Thus, this pattern keeps on growing. It does not repeat. Thus, moving forward in the pattern, we will have four arrows pointing downward and four arrows pointing upward. Thereafter, five arrows pointing downward and five arrows pointing upward will follow. Example. Complete the following pattern given here. In the first pattern, we are given one square. Then squares in the pattern are 2 by 2. Then squares in the pattern are 3 by 3. Thereafter, the squares in the pattern are 4 by 4. And lastly, squares in the pattern are 5 by 5 will follow. In the second pattern, we have 1 triangle, 4 triangles, and 9 triangles. Thus, in the given empty spaces, we will have 16 triangles and then 25 triangles. In the third pattern, one side gets increased in the pattern. Here, we have figures with one side, two sides, 3 sides and 4 sides. Thereafter, in the empty spaces, we will have figures with 5, 6, and 7 sides. Self-study. Make your own patterns in the given space. Number patterns. We have made some patterns with pictures. We can make patterns with numbers too. For example, 21, 41, 61, 81, 101, and so on. You know the next number, don't you? Here, the difference between two consecutive numbers is 20. Hence, after 101, we get 121. Then 141, 161, etc. Example. Look for the rules and continue these growing patterns. In the first pattern, the difference between two consecutive numbers is 5. Thus, 51, 56, 61, 66, 71, 76, 81 will be the pattern. In the second pattern, after 7, we will get 14, 21, 28, 35 are given. And then we get 42 and 49. In the third pattern, the numbers are two times the previous number. First, we have 2. Then we have 2 into 2 equal to 4. Then we have 4 into 2 equal to 8. Then we have 8 into 2 equal to 16. Then we have 60 into 2 equal to 32. After that, in the blank spaces, we will have 32 into 2 equal to 64. 64 into 2 equal to 128. 128 into 2 equal to 256. In the fourth pattern, the numbers 12, 13, 14 are given in continuity, and along with them, the alphabets A, B, C, and so on are given in continuity. Hence, in the empty spaces after that, we will get 15D and 16E, respectively. Example. Look at these growing patterns. Find out what to add to each number to get the next one. In the first pattern, the numbers added are 2, 3, 4, and 5 respectively. In the same way, the pattern that we get ahead on adding 6, 7, 8 and 9 respectively would be 15, 21, 28, 36, and 45. In the second pattern, the numbers added are 2, 4, 6 respectively to get the next number. In the same manner, by adding 8 to 12, we get 20. By adding 10 to 20, we get 30. By adding 12 to 30, we get 42. By adding 14 to 42, we get 56. And lastly, by adding 16 to 56, we get 72. In the third pattern, 1, 3, 7, and 13 are given, and 5 blanks are given. The numbers added between the consecutive numbers in sequence are 2, 4, and 6, respectively. In the same manner, on adding 8, we get 21. On adding 10, we get 31. On adding 12, we get 43. On adding 14, we get 57. And on adding 16, we get 73. In the fourth pattern, 2, 3, 6, 11, 18. Dash, 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 and dash is given. The numbers added between the consecutive numbers in sequence are 1, 3, 5, 7, respectively. In the same manner, on adding 9, we obtain 27. On adding 11 to 27, we obtain 38. On adding 13 to 38, we obtain 50. 17 to 66, we obtain 83. Secret messages. Amrita and Paritosh are writing secret messages. Let's see. If we ignore 3 in the message written by Amrita and then read it, we understand that she asked, "Where are you?" If we ignore 3 in the message written by Paritosh and then read it, we understand that he says, "In the canteen." These are 2 secret messages. Look for the patterns and find the hidden sentences. In the first message, if we ignore the numbers like 1, 2, 3, then we get "I love you." Chapter 5. Shapes and Designs. Introduction. For making the clapper, we need to do the following steps. You perform the following steps and try to make a clapper. Have fun with shapes. Color the clown following the directions given here. For the triangle, fill in the red color. Fill in the squares with the yellow color. Color the rectangles with the blue color. And color the circles with the green color. Come on, let's start. Hey, first start with triangles. Fill the red color. Also fill the yellow color in the squares. Fill in the rectangles with blue. And color the circles with green. Wow! Wow! Our clown has become so colorful. In the given figures, how many triangles are there? Let us take the first figure. See the number of triangles which can be formed. Observe and let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. So 8 triangles. Now can we make some more triangles? Yes, why not? Combine 1 and 2 so we get a new triangle. Similarly, combining 2 and 3, 3 and 4, and 4 and 1, we get 3 new triangles. Therefore, 8 plus 4 is equal to 12. So, total 12 new triangles are formed. In the second figure, we can see 8 triangles. But can you find some other triangle? Observe carefully. We can find other triangles too, apart from these 8 triangles. triangles 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, and the 15th triangle is also formed. There are no other triangles which can be formed. So, total 15 new triangles are formed. In the third triangle, we can see 9 triangles, and the other big triangle is formed by combining 4 small triangles. So, total 13 triangles are formed. From the given figures, find the biggest rectangle. For your understanding, there is a rectangle shown in red colored border. Find the rectangles from other figures. In this figure, we can show rectangle like this, and in the other figures, like this. Edges and corners. Meeta and her 5 friends were playing a game. Dinku was blindfolded and asked to keep clapping as long as he wished, while the others would move round the table. The moment Dinku stopped clapping, everybody would stop wherever they were. The child who was not at a corner would be out. Then he or she would be blindfolded. Looking at the picture given here, can you tell who is out? Yes. Looking at the picture given here, we can say that Gudu is out. Where is Gudu standing? Gudu is standing along the edge of the table. Can this game be played around a round table? Why? This game cannot be played around a round table because in a round table there are no corners. No. Look around you and identify the things with straight and curved edges. Straight edges. Example, book, chair, kite, etc. Curved edges. Example, wheel, plate, etc. Look around you and identify the things with straight and curved edges. Photo frame, door, window, table, blackboard, TV, etc. have straight edges. Ball, apple, lemon, coin, volleyball, orange, round table. Do the things with straight edges have corners? Yes. Things with straight edges have corners. Do the things with curved edges have corners? No. Things with curved edges do not have corners. Try to find things which have both straight and curved edges. Bread, violin, turn its corners. 3.